Our customers, turns out, want and don't want innovation. They want innovation as long as it makes us cheaper and more efficient. They don't want innovation if it disrupts their core business processes.